I have offers from every Ivy League school already.
You can't go wrong with sugar.
You should
and caffeine.
Probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
At least you're not an idiot like Bucky. Later, alligator.
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete. Pete Kowalski.
Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life. My parents, this school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you. Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Making me angry, okay? This style is called the Devastator!
What's this?
Loser? I'm not a pathetic loser.
That'll teach you to respect your betters.
I can't believe she asked me that. Of
your
course.
Face is
the center of my universe. Sheesh.
Oh no, not again!
Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this prison. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Enough talk! Now I smashed you!
What
I do. Sorry.
Your money! All of it!
Aw, please!
Stupid! You don't know what pain is! This just enough not to smash you!
Come on! Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him. Don't let the prefects see you break any rules. They'll hurt you. Well done!
You do know you're not supposed to be doing that.
Need a French girlfriend.
I'm gonna wear
their cool.
Come on, psycho! This way! Oh man! There's that weird chick, Eunice. Let's have some fun with her. Go! See what she wants!
Oh no!
Hey you!
He took my chocolate! Please get it back!
Fudge Blaster!
Maybe I should do sports or something!
Don't push me!
I want to watch!
Chocolate, if you pay. I didn't want them anyway.
Jimmy, you're such a loser.
Careful, idiot.
Come on.
Wanna make out? Sheesh! Oh, thank you, Jimmy. I mean it.
You
Oh, it's so good to see you.
Let's go to the calf. I'll show you who's who.
The police got my application.
Who cares if I can't get it right the first time? Jim, know what you need to
do. People who are.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Don't.
done right.
I really love